Hi everyone, it has been a while since I uploaded my last video. Today I will be eating a seasonal bamboo shoot, smoked pork, and of course king chilies and local cucumber. Without further ado, let's begin. Okay guys, let's start. So I think I will start with the ribs part. Smoked pork. Okay guys, this is bamboo shoot. It's the season of bamboo shoot. So this was bought from the market. Fresh bamboo shoot. You can taste the freshness of this bamboo shoot. The combination is amazing. It's hot. Okay, now let me try. Let's try this. Now it's quite big. This one is so tasty. Guys, smoked pork really hits different, okay? The taste, it's yummy. The combination of flesh and fats. You can see the gravy dripping down from the bamboo shoot. Now the king chili has started kicking in. I'll finish this big piece. It's very hot. This is the last piece. with two hands. This is more than enough. So tasty. I won't be able to finish this. I'll eat this later, as well as this kimchi there. One is more than enough because it is very, very spicy. So guys, that's it for today. Bamboo soup combined with smoked pork is one of the best tastes you will ever get. So you can try this out at home. Thank you for watching. That will be all for today. And of course, I will see you guys in my next video. Thank you.